There is one mind.
Yeah.
And we part of that mind, and as you said, we have that super conscious. And we can connect to that super conscious when we become conscious. Yes. Like when we disconnect from that being just in this 3D reality, and just as many people, they don't see anything beyond what they can see through their five senses. Like they only believe what they can see or hear, smell, taste, and touch. Yes, all these five senses. And that's why they limit themselves just by doing things what we can process in their brain. And our brain is just a very small percentage from what we can do and how we can see this world and how we can tap into our true potential, which is like the iceberg.